For a fair price, put it in the next interview. Here's one.